So we will stand up all together, raise our eyes up to the sky. With faith and love in our hearts, we will embark. Oh, oh, oh. We will give what we've been given.
New football season is underway, and that means it's time for the last summer tournament. Hello, my fellow lads, DCs, Kenzie Redshaw, the Mormon Entertainer here, the most inspirational Mormon in all of it. We're back once again today. It is Rocket League Season 4 as we head into this year's Rocket League Champions League. We're going to get the Rocket League Champions League group stages for next season as well. Well, when the Champions League group stages get underway for this season. But anyway, 2018 Champions League. Here we go. Right. So. Defaults. There we go. On to the competitors for the Champions League, 2018 Champions League. Sevilla, Manchester United, Bayern Munich, Beşiktaş, Juventus, Tottenham Hotspur, Real Madrid, Paris Saint-Germain, Porto, Liverpool, Basel, Manchester City, Chelsea, Barcelona, Shakhtar Donetsk, and AS Roma. There we go. Let's get started. Sevilla, Manchester United. When it comes to the 2019 Champions League, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be going through the group stages as they happen in the IRL Champions League. Be doing their Champions League games on those weeks, and then we will work out the group, and then we will work out the who gets through to the last 16 from there. So, the last 16 in the Rocket League Champions League for next season could be different for the IRL Champions League. Anyway, here we go. Sevilla in blue, Manchester United in orange. It's the bog standard blue and orange. Bog standard blue and orange colours that have been synonymous with Rocket League since day one. Retro on the attack for Manchester United. Oh, what a shot from Retro! Wolfman with the assist. That'll do nicely. That's 1-0 to Manchester United. The knockout games, all games, all the matches are going to have two matches to them. Rotten bit of luck left in retro. And there we go! 2-0! Wolfine gets a goal of his own. But it is Beast. The assist. Likely these games are played over two legs. Today we're going to get the last 16 out of the way before we go into semi-finals, the third place match. There we go, that's one for Sevilla. But Manchester United have the away goals advantage. Retro, and he scores again. Three. That is 3-1. Buzz with a shot, but not today, he says Manchester United. Fortunate on that miss. But oh, hello! Whoa! Retro. Might take this all the way. Oh, unlucky there. Retro tried to go for the shot there, but not enough on this occasion. Hang on. Oh! Access denied. Chipper with the clearance. But here comes Retro. Goes for the shot. Oh, unlucky. Determined to get that hat trick. Gotta bear in mind, even if Sevilla win 2-0 in the return leg, Manchester United will still go through on the away goals rule. Demolition there. And what? Right at the death! Oh my goodness me. Oh, rotten mistake from Hollywood. What that does mean, though, is that if they can win, if they can at least get two goals, then Manchester United could be in trouble. First touch from Retro. Wait, hang on. Wasn't Wolfman with Manchester United and now he's gone to Sevilla?
Traitor!
Yeah, thank you very much for that, Kylo Ren. Last season's Champions League final, absolute classic. Beautiful assist from Retro, and C Block with the goal. That puts Sevilla in a little bit of bother. Now they need two. They now need three goals to win and advance to the quarterfinals. Retro says thank you very much, but he hits the post. Oh my word. He hits the post. That is brutal luck. He went for the shot. You can't deny the effort, but my word, he was unlucky on that shot. Retro, oh, Retro with a shot. Couldn't quite get it though, but Wolfman clears it away. Oh. Squall with the clearance of his own. Here comes Retro, beautiful finish. Absolutely beautiful. Retro's like, that is how it's done, boy! That is how it is done! And that's three! That's three! Goodness me! 3-0 to Manchester United now. There is no way they're losing this now. Unless Sevilla somehow gets 4 goals in the next 2 minutes 18 seconds. That is one of the most brutal demolitions I've ever seen! Full speed ahead, and... Oh, Retro tried to go for it there, but... We're still in the danger area. Oh, Retro! Unlucky, couldn't quite get into position on that one. As the time starts to tick away, Sevilla's chances of advancing to the quarterfinals are fast running out. What a save from Retro! Trifecta. Score a goal, save a shot, and assist a teammate in a single game. Kaboom! That'll do nicely! It's another achievement on the tally! And another demolition on outlook. Ooh, Retro tried to go for it there. I mean, there's surely no way back for Sevilla now. Surely no way back. There's Retro! What a shot! What a goal! Just like that! Kenzie Retro is a Rocket League veteran. Been playing since the game came out on Xbox back in 2016. 2.5 years later, he has demonstrated why he is one of the best Rocket League players in the community. And Manchester United advance to the quarterfinals. Munich in blue, Beşiktaş in orange. Munich are one of the deadliest teams in the Champions League. Not just in the Champions League, but in all of Europe. With the clearance. Retro clears it away. No way he was going to be high enough to be able to get it. Bicycle hit there. Never going anywhere near the goal, but still in the danger area. Seaborg Dimash in retro, goodness me, brutal stuff there. Myrtle scores, Myrtle assists, and Beşiktaş are 1-0 up against Bayern Munich. Retro with the shots. Merlin with the shot. Merlin with the save. Goodness me. Retro. How's that not gone in? A surefire shot and somehow it didn't go in. I'm not necessarily blaming Retro for that, but good. Oh no! Retro annoyed with himself. He got in the way of that one. A golden opportunity for Beşiktaş to go 2-0 up, but somehow a mistake from Retro. Oh, off the crossbar, he almost scored an own goal! A huge sigh of relief, and no wonder! Slider clearing it. Retro with the shot, all off the post!
30 seconds left on the clock.
Unbelievable stuff here. Manages to get it upfield. The Seabrook not having any of it. This is going to be a tight second leg. Opportunity. He almost made it 2-0. But Beşiktaş will have to settle for 1-0. But they have the away goal advantage, but it may not be enough. As we head into the second leg. Dimash! What? Whoa! Dimash! Demolition on Retro right out of the gate! Sentis with the shot! While Retro tried to go for it, but he couldn't quite find the target. Retro with the shot! Oh, unlucky, couldn't quite get the right position. Retro having none of that. Joker with the show. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Joker takes the shot. Sentis saves it. Joker demolishes Casper Ongo, but Joker gets the credit. And that is Munich 1-1. There's Retro! There you go! Retro says thank you very much, and Beşiktaş are 2-1 up on aggregate. Bear in mind, Munich now have an away goal. If they score another, long story short, Beşiktaş cannot afford to lose! And Retro with another valiant attempt. Not to be on the day. What the? And that is the sort of mistake that Beşiktaş could have done without. Another mistake from Casper has just put Munich ahead on away goals. There we go! Beşiktaş are level on the night and are back ahead on aggregate. Here comes Retro. Oh, whoa! Unlucky! He hit the ball at the wrong angle. That is really unfortunate. Really unfortunate that happened. I think the fans are in the wrong spot because defense is a chance that's normally used in basketball. I mean, if it stays as it is, In Rocket League rules, it is a win or a loss. There is no draw. You could end up still losing it in overtime, which means Munich may have a lifeline here. They may still have a chance. They just need to either hold on for another 30 seconds or another 10 seconds. Oh, that was tight. Can they score in the 9 seconds? It's on to overtime. Beşiktaş could still lose this. And oh my, what a drama that would ensue. This is the brutal nature of Rocket League. You either win or you lose. There is no in between. Very good defensive work there from Retro. Oh no! Juventus and Tottenham next. Juventus in blue, Tottenham in orange. To have them knocked out ASAP. Out all with the save. Retro Boomer! And Tottenham are 1-0 up. Oh, you are... You are... No! Can today get any worse for Retro? That's two huge own goals. There is no way that... No way did that just go in! No way! From kickoff and Tottenham are back in the lead! Oh, incoming! Oh, Retro was facing the wrong way. His concentration all over the place, and no wonder! Oh! What a save from Elhor! That just gives you the unpredictability of this sport. You just never know what's going to happen in the world of Rocket League. Good opportunity there from Retro to try and redeem himself. Spurs have three away goals, but the gap is not big enough for it to be a comfortable one. Incoming! There we go! Retro with the assist. And Stinger takes the credit for the goal. Just like that. Went straight through and there you go. In comes Retro! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Retro could have put daylight between Spurs and Juventus. But not on this occasion, it is 4-2 on the night. And there we go. Hello. Hello. Juventus could be on a comeback here. Start piling the pressure on now. They can't give away too many early mistakes. So far, so good. Retro tried to go for the shot. Kasper saves Shepherd's shot. Clears that. Right up with the shot. Shepherd it. Beautiful. And oh, there it is, that's payback! Juventus 2-1 down on the night and 6-3 down on aggregate. Epic save from Sultan. Shepherd with the opportunity couldn't quite meet the counts. Oh! Then Retro unlucky. Oh dear! All things are getting tight now. Juventus managed to get another 3 goals here. It's going to go into overtime. Well, extra time here. Oh! Retro! There it is! Comfortable daylight! Incredible scenes! Thank you. 3-1 on the night. 7-3 on aggregate. There is no way back now.
What the fridge?
Incredible. Casper tried to draw it level. Three goals? Is it possible? Realistically, no! Well, there's one. But it's not enough on the night. But it's overtime. And regardless of what happens, it will not be enough for Juventus. There we go! Retro gets credited with a hat trick in overtime. Real Madrid losing Cristiano Ronaldo over the course of the summer. Madrid 13 times Champions League winners. Only team to successfully defend the Champions League trophy in the modern era. This just shows the unpredictable nature of the. This is the first time we've been in this stadium, where the goals are not the usual design. We could end up going through the entire game without any goals whatsoever. I think when it comes to stadium like this, it's going to be decided by like one or two goals, and that's it. Saint-Germain have Neymar. Oh, heads up, we could see one here. Nope. That one goes wide. At least we can actually say it goes wide because this is actually a proper game. Had an idea. I mean, the way the goal's designed, the back of it is shaped like a ramp. He could. Just like that, there you go. There we go! An aerial hit! Oh, here we go! Off the post! An outlaw puts PSG ahead! Oh, heads up, Hollywood for the equalizer! This could be decided in overtime. And it is indeed going to overtime. Not today, says Retro. You want to put Madrid down, you're going to have to put up a fight. Up that boost. demolition there on Goose. Demolition on Goose again, that's two! Minutes of overtime. Still no break in the deadlock. Yuri demolishing Beast. Good save from Hollywood. Retro coming up to save the day. Nope. Not on this occasion. Retro tried to get it back in line for the goal, but not on this occasion. Not on this occasion. Here's the golden opportunity! Away from Retro. But not on this occasion! Retro gets the opportunity and he takes it! 6.5 minutes into overtime and Real Madrid 2-1 up heading into the second leg. Simply incredible. from retro. Now we're back to regular stadium. Tried to get the opportunity there, but not being able to make it count. Retro, there we go! That's another one for Madrid, and it's an away goal as well. An away goal for Real Madrid. Beautiful! Great save there from Samara. Retro misses completely. And another save from Retro. Retro couldn't quite get the target. 4-1 up on aggregate between Madrid and to get the opportunity there, but he couldn't quite make it stick. Demolishing Yuri. And Yuri with the shot. Not quite finding the target. Still in the danger area. Retro again! There it is! They are going to need to pull something very special out of the bag to be able to come back from this. They are 5-1 down. They need 4 goals in the next minute and 45. But surely they won't be able to get those 4 goals unless some spectacular blunderbuss moments happen. We've seen a fair few of those already. Retro for the hat trick! Seals the deal! There is no way back for PSG now. 6-1 down. They need 5 in the next 90 seconds. There is no way it's gonna happen. There is no way it is going to work. Real Real Madrid are now just ripping PSG apart. 7-1 up. PSG needs 6. The more goals Madrid score, the more PSG needs to get in the less time that is available. 5-0. Surely not 6! Wow! The PSG fans have been stunned to silence. Anything they get will be nothing more than a consolation. Anything they get from here on out will be nothing more than a consolation. And dominant performance throughout the entire second leg. And there we go. Real Madrid comfortably into the next round.